DeVry was downgraded today at Citigroup from buy to neutral with a price target of $25 as the company's pre-announcement indicates an earnings miss. Shares are lower by over 25%. HomeAway today has price target cut at Credit Suisse to $27 with a neutral rating as there are no catalysts in the near term to suggest the stock price will go higher. Shares are lower by about 0.7%. This is Sayoko Murase for PassFail.com taking you behind the ticker.